And again, the mind games are played.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? And there's a hook.
Uh-oh. Trying to put him away. The Mastodon got all of that one.
Oh, Drew McIntyre felt that.
What a move. Can he capitalize? Mastodon going for the cover.
One, two, three.
The Mastodon wins.
Here's your winner, Brody Quell.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.